I started to cry because he said, I'll always be your favorite, and once everything is back to normal when the wedding is over, I will always still love you, and even when I die, I will always love you. It made me cry.
Our relationship started by combining organic chemicals with certain qualities to make something that usually turned out mediocre. We quickly realized that our own qualities, when combined, produce the great love that we share. Our bond has always been made strong by the genuine fun that we have with one another. I vow to keep our laughter alive through good times and tough times. I love you just as you are today, yet I will always stand by your side, supportive and caring through any change and growth that life brings us.
Love to me is getting to wake up to you every morning. Love to me is you bringing me coffee in bed. Love to me is watching your fabulous dance moves in the kitchen to Beyonce. But the best love to me is seeing how much you love Sailor. Watching you teach, motivate, and inspire our daughter to reach her goals and to be everything we dreamed for her to be. I promise to lend you strength for all your dreams, and I vow to love you and Sailor the rest of my life. I love you so much, and I can't wait to marry you.
These are the last very few moments that she's going to be Charlie Marie Hagen. She loves Dylan so much that not only she gets a wonderful husband, but she gets to be mom to, yes, I'm biased, one of the sweetest girls in the whole world, Sailor. Now, being a mom to a little girl like Sailor is a big commitment. It's not all sunshine and lollipops. But I love watching the relationship that these two have. When we had that talk about this marriage, and I said, Charlie, what was the one thing that you, when you knew he was the person for you? And it wasn't, this is a whole list, but it wasn't that he was smart or funny or athletic. Now, those were all the possible answers. But she said she knew Dylan was the one when she saw the way he took care of Sailor. By the power vested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you man and wife. May you both live in happiness and love ever after. Dylan, you may kiss your bride. I introduce Dylan and Charlie Linnell.
Special, and you guys are so great together. the top 10 thoughts for the evening. I'm not David Letterman, but I have 10 thoughts, and here they are. Yes, Dee Dee, I'll get it done. Sailor. Well, we just love Sailor, of course. She's funny, she's creative, and she loves the hot tub. When I say we could not be happier that you are husband and wife, we love it. And we want to wish you a blessed, adventurous, fun, and peaceful life as you move forward. Amen. Cheers.
When Charlie and Dad first started dating, Charlie called to say, "Can I come over? Dot, dot, dot." Meanwhile, I clogged up the toilet and blamed it on my bust and my best stuffed animal, E. And Charlie thought something fishy was going on, so she came over right then. And right as she walked in the door, she saw the big mess and started laughing.